What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 33 of the Ultimate Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Sky. Last time, a lot happened. We finally got home. We're hiding out in Sharpedo Bluff, laying low for a while. We have decided that Grove Isle needs to collect the Time Gears and get them to Temporal Tower to prevent the paralysis of the planet. And we have determined at this point that we're going to need the help of the rest of the guild, so Charmander and I are going to be heading back there in this episode to start things off. Today we're beginning Chapter 17, The Guild's Crew. Home sweet home.
Here we are, T. Wigglytuff's Guild. It feels as if we were gone a long time. But now that we're here, it's kind of awkward to go in. After all, we were suddenly taken away in front of everyone. It would be sort of strange to just suddenly show up. No. We can't be at the old bashful now. We have to see everyone and tell them the truth. Okay. I'll stand above this entry post.
Pokemon detected. Pokemon detected.
Whose footprint? Whose footprint?
The footprint belongs to...
What's wrong, Diglett? Respond. What? Hey, Diglett. Where do you think you're burrowing off to?
That footprint. It's Charmander.
What?
What? It is Charmander. And TG too.
Diglett! Long time no see! Wow! What's that?
That's the sound of everybody in the guild coming to greet us.
Hey, it's true!
Oh my gosh, it really is TG and Charmander!
You're both alive!
We worried so much about you.
I was, by golly.
Everyone, we're home! Welcome home, Charmander, T.U.G.
Yes, we're home, and we got stories to tell you.
What? What was that again? Just hold on for a moment. Let me get this story straight. Okay. Let me summarize your story so far. First, Grovyle is actually a good Pokemon, and he was collecting the Time Gears to save the world?
Yes.
And the Great Dust World, he pretended to be kind and helpful, but he was actually a heinous and wicked villain?
Yes, though, I didn't really phrase this heinous and wicked.
Also, T.U.G was really Grovyle's partner.
Yes.
So Dustmar wanted to get rid of both T.U.G and Grovyle, so he took them to the future?
Yes, and me too!
Then you managed to escape from Duskwar by the skin of your teeth, and you barely made it back home from the future.
Yes!
And finally, this planet will soon become paralyzed, and to prevent that, Grovyle started gathering the Time Gears again? Meanwhile, you two are looking for a place called the Hidden Land. Is that your story in its full entirety?
Yes, that's all of it!
Charmander and T.U.G, you must have had a bad dream or something.
What?
Why don't you two just go in your room and get some rest?
What? Wait a second. You think we're lying? What we just told you is all true.
I'm sure. I'm sure you two are suffering from exhaustion. A good nap will fix that.
That's not it, Chatot. Seriously, we're telling you the truth.
That's quite enough. So tell me, since there are any part of your story that's remotely plausible, a place called the Hidden Land, I'm the head of intelligence here, I've heard of no such place. Besides, the Great Dustmar is far too kind to do anything like you allege.
Well, yes, I couldn't believe the truth about Dustmar either. It came out as a huge shock, and it was really hard to accept, but
I'll hear no more of this. I don't care what you say, the Great Dustmar, the villain? That's simply unbelievable. Seriously, don't you feel it the same way? How can anybody seriously think of the Great Dustmar as a villain?
We held Dustmar in high esteem. We cannot believe it.
See? Everyone shares the same opinion.
But...
Why does this sound, Flora?
There is something I don't understand. That time, when the Great Dustmar was about to return to the future?
It's too soon for farewells.
Wah!
You two are coming with me.
By gosh.
Charmander, T.U.G.
What was?
What just happened? What Dustwarm did then? It was strange any way you look at it. Really? Do you think so? Don't you think the Charmander T.U.G fell into the dimensional hole by accident?
No way! Dustwarm grabbed Charmander T.U.G and yanked him in! Hey, that's right. It looked that way to me too. Hey, what happened was really weird.
Gosh, I really wonder why Dustwarm did something like that.
If what Charmander said is true, then what Dustwarm did suddenly makes perfect sense.
What? Wait a minute. So that's what you think now? Are you actually saying that you don't believe Charmander and T.U.G are claiming? Well, what's your answer?
I believe them.
What? What'd you say? So Bardock, you're now claiming the Great Dust War is a villain?
Oof, golly, I sure didn't think highly of the Great Dust War. The whole idea sounds troubling when you put it that way. But there's something more important here. Yup, T.U.G and Charmander are more important. That's why I believe what T.U.G and Charmander have to say.
What? Bardock!
Hey, I believe too.
Me too, oh my gosh. They're our guild colleagues after all. Up Carfish and South Flora.
I believe them.
Me too.
So do I.
Casting down our colleagues is wrong. Trust is a must.
What? Thank you, everyone. Thank you for believing us.
Well, hiya. Sounds like we all agree.
Huh?
We all believe our friends. That's great. Unless we get searching for the hidden land.
Whoa, just hold on there, Guildmaster.
What's wrong?
We're not all in agreement yet, are we?
Huh?
We're all good with the story, but I suspect Chat-Out isn't convinced.
Oh, is that all? You don't need to worry about Chat.
Huh?
Chat-Out is convinced, right?
Huh?
Because Chat-Out believed Charmander's story all along, right, Chat-Out?
What?
Help me kill here.
Well, Guildmaster, there's no fooling you. I admit it. Yes, I believe T.U.G and Charmander right from the start.
Huh? Really?
But if I would have said that I believed them right away, everyone would have just gone along with what I said.
What's all this?
That's why I was so contrary. I want to put your friendship to the test.
Gosh, likely story.
But without a doubt, I was convinced from the get-go. I knew everyone would surely believe their colleagues.
Says you. T.U.G, Charmander, I believe you. You're my good friends and guild membership. Now listen, everyone. Time to stop you in more and more places. From Charmander's story, we know our world's in danger. That means we have to do something. This is our time. In the name of Wigglytuff's Guild, we will continue all of our efforts. We'll discover the hidden land. Let's do this, everyone.
Hooray.
Chat-Out? Yes, sir. Okay, everyone. From now on, we're shifting all our efforts to locating the hidden land. We also have to let everyone know what is happening in our world. It's going to get busy. We'll all have to work hard.
I sure will.
I'll put down the treasure down. I'll get the word out, by golly.
I'll go, too.
We have to let myself and his friends know, too. If they're back at their lakes, they may try and stop Grovyle.
Yay, hey, then I'll go tell them.
Okay, everyone else search for the hidden land, please.
Yeah.
Bardock, Sunflora, and the others want your ears to gather information on the hidden land.
Yes, sir.
Well, hurry. We're going to hidden land together. Yum-ta!
Hooray.
All right, let's show some guts.
Hey.
I'm sorry I don't have any information on the hidden land. But maybe the wise Torkoal, the town elder, may know something.
Torkoal, the town elder? That would be the wisest and oldest Pokemon of Treasure Town. He loves the hot spring, so he's always there. In fact, I'm positive you can find him at the hot spring.
Oh, I remember.
My goodness, it was the water that carried you all this way. What a long journey that must have been. Let the hot spring wash away your fatigue before you make your way home.
Good idea, we'll do that. Thanks, everyone.
It's him! It's that nice little Pokemon we met! You're surprised he has a place to be used. Go ask Torkoal for advice.
The first time we went to the hot spring, we had to get through the waterfall cave, T. Let's go onward to the hot spring!
But first, it's getting late, and besides, you must be hungry.
Huh? My stomach growled. Haha, yours did too. You should have dinner. Then get a good night's sleep. We can all get to work tomorrow. Hey, T.U.G's belly growled again.
Oh, did everyone hear that? What a laugh, T. Then your belly barked back at Chimeco, eh?
Ha ha ha.
And nothing like a home-cooked meal and a rest in your own bed, finally. We've been gone a long time. We're finally going to get the rest we need.
It's been so long since we've been in this room. It feels as though I'm finally home. You know, I'm glad everyone came to believe our story. It made me a little choked up. Let's go meet Torkoal tomorrow and talk with him. Let's get back at it tomorrow, T.
And the next morning,
up and at him, it's boring.
Didn't miss that.
Good morning, T.
Alright, well, let's go ahead and get prepared for our trek.
So wrapping up, everyone's aware of their duties today.
By golly, yes.
I'm all ready to go. Guard, those of you investigating the hidden land, and those of you spreading the word about the true state of affairs, I expect you to organize your teams accordingly and get going. Let's get right to it, everyone.
Hooray.
We have to go to the hot spring and get information from Wise Torkoal. I believe we have to go to Warfolk Cave. So let's make our way towards the hot spring.
Sorry, I was getting a little anxious there. I was rapid firing my button there. But anyways, let's go ahead and, get ready for our trip to Waterfall Cave. So obviously the trip to Waterfall Cave, the dungeon itself is probably not going to be too much of a hassle. But we're going to have to obviously get through there to get to Torkoal. And now we can finally actually do some legitimate management here of our inventory. I think that's what we will do first. Yep, good to be back, Kecleon. Let's get rid of some of this stuff we don't need. We've actually got quite a hunk of change now as well. Let's see what we have in terms of orbs. Well, we got three pretty good TMs and the full fear orb, but nothing really of interest right now. Let's hope you have something good for us, Kecleon. You've got, well, you got a Reviver Seed and some apples. I'll go ahead and grab those. Nee King is kind of cry there. She's missed us quite a bit. Alright. Anything we can put away for now. We're gonna hold off on the boxes for now. I'm not gonna need to sort the TMs either. Maybe I can go ahead and have Zach to have a look at some of these boxes here. We picked up quite a few along our journey there. Yeah, it has been a long time, but we got a lot of boxes. Let's see what we got. Probably going to be here a few minutes. We got quite a few to look at. 9 card. That's going to be an item for 9 tails. A Blaziclaw. Don't have Blaziken, unfortunately. And a 9 hair, another 9 tails item. Bummer we don't have 9 tails on our team. But we already have a fire type and Charmander. We got a Vulpix tail. Jeez, another one. Enough with the 9 tails and Vulpix stuff. Oh, we got a Sky Gummy. I'm just blasting through these right now. A Wynut card. Again, a lot of these boxes appear to be kind of useless right now, except for that gummy. A Sneasel Claw. We don't have Sneasel on our team yet, I don't think.
and a zinc band, which we've got plenty of those. All right. Let's go ahead and store all of these. Well, you know what? While we're here, let's grab some Reviver Seeds. Might as well have a look at the rest of these boxes. Keep one Reviver Seed back and get the last box here. Oh, we got a lot more. Let's just take these for now. Let's see what we can get. You never know, we may get lucky. Although this is costing me quite a bit of money. $150 a box. A Charclaw. Okay. I finally got something for Charmander here. Now, I don't know exactly what these items do right at the top of my head. Slightly boosts attack. Okay. So that's good for Charmander to have. I'll replace the Joy Ribbon that he's had, which is giving him that little bit of an experience boost anytime he takes damage. Alright, and Torchic Hare. Unfortunately, I'm not a Torchic. I think Torchic is one of the starters you can pick, though. Got a Heal Ribbon. A Meganiclaw for Meganium. And a Magmar card. We don't have Magmar on our team right now. A Clefable Claw. We have a Jiggly Song. I think Wigglytuff would like that, but unfortunately he's not part of our team. And we got a Treecthorn. We don't have Treecko, unfortunately. We had Grovyle for a time, but Grovyle's off doing his own thing now, so we have no use for that item right now. Oop, don't want to take that there. Put all these away. We'll grab the rest of these boxes. I think that's all of them. I hit the wrong button there, and let's do this again. Right. Okay, let's go ahead and cash the rest of these boxes in. I think we got enough money. Got 1,600 and change left, so yeah, five more. We definitely have enough. A Pichu Hair. I wonder if Krogan would be interested in any of this stuff, but don't really have a need for all of this stuff here. We picked up quite a bit of treasure boxes along the way, and so far I found maybe two or three useful items. We did get the Charclaw for Charmander, that was a good thing. Got a Violent Seed. And a Scyther Fang. That's all the boxes we have, so we're just going to go ahead and put this stuff in storage. Luckily, our storage is pretty, it's not even half full yet. I should really get these things organized. I think that should be good for now. Alright. Now, alright. We do have that gummy, so let's go ahead and see if we can get some drinks here before we head out to Waterfall Cave here. Go ahead and use the Sky Gummy, see what I can get out of this. Spin to doing its thing right there. Sky Gummy Juice, moderately sweet. Got an IQ boost and a defense boost, okay. Every little bit helps, as I always say. Just curious to see what the Violency will do. Just out of curiosity. If you can make a juice out of it, maybe it'll boost its attack, I don't know. Charmander, Violency, Shake. Just being happy. Did absolutely nothing. Alright, I think we've wasted enough time here. And before we head out to Waterfall Cave, I think I'm going to go ahead and save. And I'm going to go ahead and call it quits for this episode. Alright, so next time we will head to Waterfall Cave and seek out the wise old Torkoal for advice on finding the hidden land. Hopefully that will bear fruit. But anyway, it's time to call it quits here. I'll see you then. Until then, this is T.U.G saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.